Hey, what's up? Did we keep the time wasting to a minimum? Hey, how can I help? Security have been keeping tabs on this heist crew for a while now. We still don't have proof they're aiming at us, but we're not in the mood for taking risks. I need you to pay them all a visit and make sure they're in no position to threaten our business. We only have a location for one of them. You'll need to work out where the rest are from there. Well done. Faster than the feds and none of the paperwork. How can I help? We deal with counterfeit chips all the time, but thanks to some proactive interrogation on the part of our house detectives, now we have an address for the factory. We need you to act fast and off the books, if you don't mind.
What's wrong with her now?
...100% guaranteed.
That'll set him back months. Good work. Hi, what do you need? Can't, sorry. Afraid I can't do that. Sorry, no can do. Can't make it happen. Sorry. So, we have two key clients arriving in town at the same time. I need them both at the casino in an overconfident mood after a smooth ride. You're driving. Get someone you trust in the other car. Thanks.
for it is not a bottle. And you owe me a bottle. Don't fucking tell me bullshit.
In the Vice City.
Ah!
Thank you.
experience the excitement of the ancient art of rich people trying to be faster than each other. It's premier horse racing at the Inside Track.
Good to see you. Welcome to the Diamond.
Hey, what's up? Let me cut straight to it. Do you know how many heavily armed mercenaries are trying to storm my casino right now? Too fucking many. I can't risk going public with this. I need this whole crew out of my hair with as little PR fallout as possible. Now hurry up! Have a runaway. Do you see them? This is our ticket back to their base of operations. Get on their tail! How can I help? Hello, can you hear me? Our regular shipment of house chips got hit last week, and the owners are not happy. We've doubled up on security, but I still have a bad feeling about this one. Could you head down there and give them the benefit of your, expertise?
Through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? I'll bring it to you.
What the hell happened out there? Damn it!
So, you really want to make this sale, right? Because the drop-off routes have been leaked and you're likely to get jumped somewhere along the way. I admire your perseverance, kid. Good luck.
Thank you.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? I'll get there as soon as I can.
Son of a bitch!
I don't like you.
I'm gonna chew your face off.
Not so full of yourself now.
Hey, what's up? You get used to bad press in this business, but there's bad press, and there's a personal hit piece running in the main segment on Weasel News. By the time everyone realizes it's bullshit, no one will care. So I need the reporter to get some first-hand experience of the random acts of criminality he loves to write about. I've sent you some probable locations. Watch out for a...